That's down to the 42-yard line, and now Amon Green around right end fumbles the ball into the end zone. John Zadiska deflates it for the touchdown, and Nebraska has a 22-0 lead.